Hey there digital friends, welcome back to Digital Visions, and in this video you're going to see how to relock the bootloader of any Motorola device. So take the backup of entire data present in your mobile, because this process will wipe the entire data present in your mobile. And for this process you need to restore the stock ROM. Watch my previous video on how to restore the stock ROM, and I will be keep the link in the description below. And we need the officially signed stock ROM, so watch that video on how to get that. So open TrueScan Smart Assistant and connect your mobile in the bootloader mode, and then log in using the Lenovo ID. Click on Rescue, click on Phone Rescue. As your phone is connected, it will automatically detect the latest software. So download the stock ROM which is device specific, and then click on Start Rescue to restore the stock ROM. Watch my previous video on how to do it exactly and correctly. So take the backup before doing it, and skipping this part. And after this process completed, the phone will be booted into the stock ROM. So now to relock the bootloader, you need to download the platform tools zip, which I will be placing the link in the description. Download from there, and this rescue will take some time. And after completion of that, the phone will be booted into stock ROM. And now close the rescue and smart assistant, and download that platform tools zip from the link in the description below. Unzip that and paste it in C drive program files. As you can see, this is how it will be looking. These are the files which will be present inside the platform tools zip. Make sure you don't miss any of the files here. These are the files which will be present in the platform tools folder. I hope you took the backup of entire data in your mobile, because now you won't be having any kind of data left in your mobile. So it will take some time for the phone to power on, so I am skipping this part for you. And after the phone booted successfully, I am skipping this entire setup also. Skip this entire setup because the phone will be resetted after you relock the bootloader, so no use of this. So after skipping that, go to the settings. So give me a minute here. So after that, go to the settings, and you need to enable the USB debugging option. For that you need to enable the developer option. So for that, go to about phone and click on build number 5 times to enable the developer options. So after enabling that, go to developer options, and now search for the USB debugging option and enable that USB debugging option here. Now let's go back to the bootloader mode again. So after enabling the USB debugging option, power off the device, and then let's go back to the bootloader again to relock the bootloader. So perform this all the steps, and after that power off your device, and after that press and hold the power and volume down button for 5 seconds in order to boot into the bootloader. So after booting into the bootloader again, connect your mobile to the system, and now we can use the PowerShell or also use the command prompt. I am using the command prompt here. And now enter the command fast boot devices in order to check whether your device is connected or not. As you can see, my device is detected. And now to relock the bootloader, just enter the command fast boot flashing lock and then press enter. As soon as you click on enter, you can see the prompt here on my device asking me to lock the bootloader or do not lock the bootloader. So using the volume keys, go to the lock the bootloader option, click on power button to lock the bootloader, and that's it. Now as you can see, the command prompt is showing as success. So if this command is executed successfully, you have successfully locked the bootloader. So again, reboot to the bootloader to check in the second line whether it shows locked or not. So this is the way to relock the bootloader of any Motorola device. After that, just click on start and it will boot into the system. So watch my previous videos on how to unlock the bootloader and how to flash TWRP etc. on any Motorola device. Thank you for watching this video guys, and subscribe for more of these videos.